opportunity for these Rams in the playoffs.
And out goes the winless season for the New York Jets. Aaron Donald, you can see the frustration as the Rams are now a game behind Seattle, playing the Seahawks next week. Sean McVay with a hug for